everyone, I'm Advik, your host for today's session, and today we're going to talk about the life in hostel. So, welcome to the life of hostel. People call it hostel, but we call it home. Does it make you feel like home too? Let me share some of my favorite hostel memories with you. In hostel, we learn to be responsible and be in discipline. And discipline is a key to success. And the more we learn, the more we know, and the more we know, the more we grow. Here are some simple ways to survive and thrive in the life of hostel. In hostel, we learn to use our time efficiently. In hostel, everyone will help us with thick and thin. In hostel, everyone is like a family member. In hostel, we learn new skills and learn to create bonds. In hostel, everything is not about surviving, but thriving. So I, Advik, your host for today's session, I conclude my session and ask you all to write your favorite hostel memories in the comment down below. Let's make a hostel community down below. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.